I am inspired to draw a pentagram, that iconic symbol of Satanism. Hopefully I will offend uptight people. Hopefully I will offend overly rigid evangelical Christian fundamentalists. Get ready to be offended. I'm going to draw the perfect circle, you see? And now I'm going to add the finishing touches. Satan rules. Satanic art. Yes. Thumbs up. Long live Satan. Satan, Satan, Satan. Follow me into the worship of Satan with this perfect pentagram.